winner tonight, John.
All right, we're going to try this one on this crowd. My wife's back here. She got mad at me. I decided I was going to raise some rabbits. So I'm raising these rabbits in the house. They've never seen the light of day. And she said, Johnny, how come you raising them rabbits in my house? And I said, because I want to raise some ingrown hairs. Come on now.
It's getting better. It's getting better. It's getting better.
I climbed Redwood Hills, was on rainy day to rise above the clouds and talk to Mother Nature for a while. She told me of her love, of children in her trust, and of her great concerns, of likes of you and me and her. Crying all she was, she didn't speak just in a word. I would not change for any man. I tried to comfort her, but she would not be still. And how rains did fall as I found my way back down the river hill. Things that I am, I would not change for any man. I tried to comfort her, but she would not be still. And I forget the day that Mother Nature cried on River Hill. No, I'll not forget the day that Mother Nature cried.
Now, while we're talking about rabbits, let me tell you some more about these rabbits.